Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello everyone, welcome to my Chinese lesson. This lesson is for HSK 1 course, lesson 14.The title for this lesson is 她买了不少衣服她买了不少衣服 She has bought quite a few clothes. For this lesson, phonetics, vocabulary, dialogue, and grammar are included. Let's learn some new words for the text one. 东西东西 Things, stuff.一点儿，一点儿 ，a few, a little. 苹果，苹果 ，apple. Let's learn some language point. 了，了 indicating the past or the completion. 了 can be used at the end of a sentence. For example, 我去商店了，我去商店了。I went to the shop. 他去学开车了。他去学开车了。He went to a driving lesson. 你买什么了？你买什么了 ？What did you buy? The can also be used between a verb and its object. There is usually a modifier between the object of the verb, such as an adjective or a pronoun.For example, 她买了一点苹果。她买了一点苹果。She bought a few apples. 我买了不少衣服。我买了不少衣服。I bought so much clothes. 你看见了几个人？你看见了几个人 ？How many people did you see? The negative form of "了" is between the cases above. Is may plus.Verb plus the object. In the negative form, the should be omitted. For example, 她没去商店。她没去商店。She didn't go to the shop. 我没买。我没买。I didn't buy. 我没看见张先生。我没看见张先生。I didn't see Mr. Zhang. Let's listen to the test.For this part, I will play the tape for twice, and the first time you will hear the listening with translation and pinyin.
Text 1. 昨天上午你去哪儿了？
我去商店买东西了。
你买什么了？
我买了一点苹果。
Now let's listen again.But for this time, you will listen to the tape without any pinyin or translation.
昨天上午你去哪儿了？
我去商店买东西了。
你买什么了？
我买了一点苹果。
昨天上午你去哪儿了？昨天上午你去哪儿了 ？Where did you go yesterday morning?我去商店买东西了。我去商店买东西了。I went shopping. 你买什么了？你买什么了 ？What did you buy? 我买了一点苹果。我买了一点苹果。I bought some apples. Let's see some new words for text two. 看见，看见 ，to see. 先生。先生 Mr. Sir 开开 to drive 车车 car vehicle 回来回来 to come back 分钟分钟 minute 后后 after later The pronoun 后后 indicates a periodAfter the present time or the time being mentioned, for example, 五点后, 五点后 after 5 o'clock, 四十分钟后四十分钟后 14 minutes later, 三星期后三星期后 3 weeks later. 你几点去工作你几点去工作 When are you going to work? 八点后八点后 After 8 o'clock.
Text 2.
你看见张先生了吗？
看见了，他去学开车了。
他什么时候能回来？
四十分钟后回来。
你看见张先生了吗？
看见了，他去学开车了。
他什么时候能回来？
四十分钟后回来。
你看见张先生了吗？你看见张先生了吗 ？Have you seen Mr. Zhang? 看见了，他去学开车了。看见了，他去学开车了。Yes, he has gone to driving lesson. 他什么时候能回来？他什么时候能回来 ？When can he come back? 四十分钟后回来。四十分钟后回来。After 40 minutes. Let's learn some new words for text 3. 衣服，衣服 ，clothes. 漂亮，漂亮 ，beautiful, pretty. 少，少 ，few, little.不少，不少 ，quite a few, many， 这些，这些 ，this， 都，都 ，both， all。The adverb 都 means both or. The people or objects included are put before 都。For example， 我们都是中国人，我们都是中国人 ，we are all Chinese。他们都喜欢喝茶。他们都喜欢喝茶。They all like drinking tea. 这些都是王芳的东西。这些都是王芳的东西。All these are 王芳's stuff.
Text 3.
王芳的衣服太漂亮了。
是啊，她买了不少衣服。
你买什么了？
我没买。这些都是王芳的东西。
王芳的衣服太漂亮了。
是啊，她买了不少衣服。
你买什么了？
我没买。这些都是王芳的东西。
王芳的衣服太漂亮了。王芳的衣服太漂亮了。王芳's dress is so pretty. 是啊，她买了不少衣服。是啊，她买了不少衣服。Yes, she has bought quite a few clothes. 你买什么了？你买什么了？ What did you buy? 我没买。这些都是王芳的东西。我没买。这些都是王芳的东西。I bought nothing. All these are 王芳's stuff.Now let's do some exercise. Please answer the questions based on the actual situations. 昨天上午他去哪儿了？昨天上午他去哪儿了？他买什么了？他买什么了？张先生什么时候能回来？张先生什么时候能回来？王芳买什么了？王芳买什么了？王芳的朋友买什么了？王芳的朋友买什么了？
For this part, please describe the pictures using the newly learned language points and words.
Let's check the answers together.
妈妈去商店买了水果。
妈妈去商店买了水果。
Mom went to the shop and bought some fruit.
她下午去学开车了。
她下午去学开车了。
She went to the driving lesson this afternoon.
桌子上都是张先生的东西。
桌子上都是张先生的东西。
All stuffs on the table are Mr. Zhang's.
莉莉买了不少衣服。
莉莉买了不少衣服。
Lily bought a lot of clothes.
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you're also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for Kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information,Please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。